The study presents a SARS-CoV-2 subunit vaccine candidate that has been shown to be immunogenic in baboons and protective in mice, using Matrix-M adjuvant.
This article was authored by Jing-Hui Tian, Nita Patel, Robert Haupt, and others.